Can you make beef dino ribs on a pellet grill? And take those beef ribs, dry brine them overnight, season them up, and then get them on that pellet grill running at 275 degrees. You can expect to smoke these for about 7 hours, we're just gonna let them ride. And after the first 3 or 4 hours, we'll spritz them every hour or so until they hit 185 degrees internal, bring them inside, wrap them up with some beef tallow, and then put them back on the smoker and take them all the way to about 200 degrees internal. At that point, we're gonna take them off, let them rest for about 2 hours, and then it's time to slice and serve. So if what you've got for a cooker is a pellet grill, you could absolutely make some amazing beef ribs that will wow your friends and family. I mean, just look at this beauty.